Alright, so I checked my U-joints. I think everything seems pretty solid. So here's the rear differential. And the case has a lot of grease on it. But it looks like it's, on the bottom. But it looks like it's coming from up higher. Somewhere in there. But not necessarily out of that boot. And it's the same thing on the other side too. Let's see if I can get over here. That's just a shiny spot where I wiped it.